Hello, everyone, and welcome back to MechWarrior 5 Mercenaries. I believe we're starting our Legends of the Kestrel Lancers questline with the Tributes to the Imperator, Part 1. So, see how it goes.
Commander, we want your unit to secure a beachhead for the first Canopian Fusiliers dropships. These Ghost Riders have dug themselves into the region while they plunder the system for loot to offer to Imperator Merius O'Reilly as tribute. Most likely in an attempt for the group to seek asylum in his realm. So be cautious out there. Destroy the radar dishes directing the anti-aircraft fire. Once they've gone, our employer promises to lend a few extra units to help you out.
We have unidentified bottlenecks on screen. Assume
they're hostile and engage. Alright, where are they coming from? We're a bit over capacity as far as the mechs that we have and what we can bring, so we only got three of us on this mission, but hopefully it goes okay. Still have good firepower. I think we're going to swing for that far one and then come back around. Nice little scenic tour of the countryside here. Surprised no one's challenged us yet. I think we would have ran into somebody by now. Where is everybody? Heard a shot. Was that us? Yeah, I think it was just us shooting.
Scratch that one. Target down.
Whoa. That was surprising.
Target acquired.
Requested target ID received. Engaging.
New target spotted.
Radar dish down.
Who's shooting at me?
Nick has been dispatched.
Ah, one down.
Target acquired.
All right, let's go back up the hill. We got places to be.
Right.
Two down. Guess we're never gonna see that guy again. Get to the satellite uplinks. Surprise, there's no artillery.
Target acquired.
There's another one if you want to take it out.
Target destroyed.
Very nice. All right, let's take the long trek back and get over there. Hey, cut that out.
Target is done.
Artillery emplacement destroyed.
Our artillery emplacement. What artillery emplacement?
Target acquired. Target destroyed.
Is there a tank over here? Well, we got some mechs coming in. We have to get there to get the friendly reinforcements. Oh. Start moving in.
Capture zone is clear. Move in. Look up. We've got hostile aircraft on approach. They're going to try and recapture this base. Fan out and take defensive positions. Prepare for incoming hostiles.
Now, what about the ones who are already here? No allies. You don't want to take care of any of that? Targets down in the city. Now just gotta wait for the mechs. Where'd you go? Alright. Now. Get the Scorpion tank out of here. I guess just keep moving. Try to avoid this artillery. Can they capture it while I go over here? They can, right?
Hold it where you said to go.
Yeah, they can capture it. So, why are the reinforcements following me? You don't have to do that, guys.
Yes. artillery garrison destroyed.
Sergeant.
That's it for the artillery. That will make the invasion much easier.
All right, everyone, back to base. I can't believe they all followed me over here. Guys are ridiculous. Any more spiders we can try to get for salvage?
All stations, this is Sierra 1-1. Be advised, we've just completed re-entry. Lights are green. Dropships can now land. Sierra 1-1 out.
Nice. And what do our numbers look like? Oh, God, we didn't take any salvage to get the spider that we needed. Smart. There's like nothing here worth taking. Needle laser's not terrible. Yeah, nothing really worth it. It's probably worth more just to grab that. Just as far as the dollar value. That's some good damage dealt. Alright, and we are going to get a Warhammer at the end of this. I don't think that's the one we have either. I think we have a different one. What is that, a 6R? Oh, we do have a 6R. Okay. Well, it's still here, too. Was this a raid? Oh, no, I guess it's a defense. No, it says strike back and eliminate their forces completely, so maybe it's just like a war zone. Now, what do I want? Maybe we'll go back in the Hunchback. Rifleman, Jaeger. We actually have more tonnage for this. We can bring some more. What's the other guy? Because you have kind of weak evasion. You have weak evasion too. Yeah, not too bad. Keeps us under. I could go heavier. What would this leave us with? 3? And those would be nice and heavy. These two being broken are making the logistics a little bit worse. Alright, let's go see what this mission's all about.
Reactor online. Sensors online. Weapons online. All systems nominal.
The Colonel, Giza Ghost Riders are not backing down. They are moving to engage us in open combat, and the Canopian Fusiliers intend to stand and make an example of these raiders. Commander, you are to assist the Fusiliers in clearing the field. This is a straight-up fight, so work with the Fusiliers and make sure no Ghost Rider
receives. Wow, great. That's a lot of artillery. This is a little hectic.
New target, Commander. Target destroyed.
Alright, who's available to shoot? Look at this artillery. Getting tired of them firing off rounds every 5 seconds.
Lead on, Commander.
Let's go, guys. Form up. Yeah, we definitely don't like that happening. Did it hit yourself? Couple left.
Target destroyed. Target acquired. Target destroyed.
Is that it? With all the artillery? Wonderful. Let's get back to business. More enemy mechs.
The enemy are deploying still more reinforcements, Commander.
Alright, let's get out of this canyon. Get somewhere with some opening so we're not all on top of each other here. Gonna get these tanks back in the fight. It's not a countdown either, but I have no idea how much we have to fight. Mess with your rifles there.
Target destroyed.
Unfortunate. You two want to come out this way? Probably do some more good out here. Where is everybody? There, where'd you come from? Another guy. Oh, someone right next to us. Oh, I think I shot you right in the back.
Explosion imminent. Your target is about to crit, Commander.
In the air? Yeah, there you are. Alright, we are gonna take some damage here. Well, we already lose our SRM. How long does this go for? And that's for being shot in the rear. We have to watch our rear. All these light mechs running around. Just sneaking up all over the place. Alright, who's next? Where are you going? Alright, they've got to be in play somewhere. I need like a pulse to let me know where they are. Guess we'll just kind of wander around. Hello? Enemy mechs? Are you here? Last one.
Thanks for the assist, Commander. Diffuser layers are moving to capture any surviving forces and prep them for interrogation. With luck, we can bring this conflict to a close soon.
Wonderful. Is that it? Yeah. And all these little light mechs. Oh, and a quick draw. We have a bunch of this stuff. The PPC is probably the most valuable. Medium laser might be the most useful. And just a large laser in case we need one. Yeah, it took some damage that time. Oh, you didn't lose anything important, did you? I don't think you have anything important there. Alright, part 3. Is that here? 265, so we'll probably just do it with our 3 remaining. We'll be a bit under tonnage. It'll take 11 days. And that doesn't include mounting the new SRM-6 in. So 15 days. But I think that would let us run a full team. Although we might get something else done faster.
In the area will restrict visibility.
Didn't say it was going to be more. It's only going to be 230. I thought it said it was going to be 267. That can't be right. Is this? Did I grab the right? I think I must have grabbed the wrong contract. I think so. How the heck did I do that? You know what? Maybe I'll just do it. And then we'll go fix up everybody. We won't need to waste whatever funds on that. And we'll just use our 3 mechs left on this one. Flanked by the Orions. Yeah, I guess that's what we'll do. I really must have clicked the wrong one, though. That's weird. Yeah, but that's going to have to be it for this episode. Thanks everyone for watching. If you enjoyed the video, please like and subscribe. And I'll see everyone next time.